Confidence and arrogance on display. Here is the Heartbreak Kid.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania, one of the greatest performers in the history of WWE. Devil's favorite demon.
And introducing the challenger from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
One of the most dominant destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Now here's a man who needs no introduction.
Look at this physical specimen.
And introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
Mr. McMahon is jacked.
You know, everybody's so quick to give Triple H all the credit for NXT, but the bottom line is the entire WWE universe is owned by one man, this man, the chairman, Mr. McMahon.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness. It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
And introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
We've seen The Undertaker perform sacrifices, burials, even set opponents on fire.
Yeah, anyone in the ring or even around it should be very, very careful tonight.
Says tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Oh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Career-defining night for these superstars as the WWE Championship is up for grabs in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Shawn Michaels, Kane, Mr. McMahon, and Undertaker.
Each of these superstars have been at each other's throats, all for the opportunity to be a champion.
But to come the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash! Stop right in the gut.
Someone beating the one count at this point, wasting absolutely.
And Mr. McMahon moves. Clothesline takes him down.
Again, the top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor. I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh, man, come on now. Nothing slipped here. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Outside the ring now.
Here he goes for the win.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Into the ring now. Shoulder up right away.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
He's heading back to the ring, and he's able to fight Kane off.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Jeopardy here!
champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means.
From the top!
Absolute massacre.
I'm worried that beating your boss this much could be regrettable in the morning.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Knew it was coming from Taker.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Able to counter. Back into the ring.
Oh my gosh!
Boom!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Michael struggling. Michael straining. Perhaps the.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot? Yeah, you can't give up now.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. Reversal by the Undertaker.
And now he's giving you another chance to simply take it all in.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Just got robbed there.
Yeah, but we've seen the Undertaker rise from the grave so many times before. Will he pull it off again?
Side rushing leg sweep. Headed up, he's thinking big.
High risk.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Heartbreak Kid.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.